Let me quote on this particular topic of ideology a prominent, maybe the most prominent and respected conservative intellectual. This kind of conservatism would be unrecognizable to, for example, Calvin Coolidge, a current sentimental conservative favorite who favored minimum wage laws and child labor regulations, or even to Reagan, who favored large-scale government science research beyond just missile defense. Recognize that quote. It came from Steve Hayward.